Hello everyone, in this video we will make a robot which will follow a white line on a black background. So what we have is two LDR sensor, one motor driver, one Arduino, two motor and a breadboard. So basically हम लोग जब IR sensors fix करते हैं तो उनका जो LEDs होती हैं वो नीचे के डायरेक्शन में होती हैं ताकि वो वाइट लाइन को डिटेक्ट कर पाएँ. पर कनेक्शंस को साफ साफ दिखाने के लिए मैं अब इनको अभी ऐसे सामने की तरफ फिक्स करता हूँ. एंड द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो वील मेक द LDR सेंसर्स फिक्स इन दिस वे. ओके, सो अभी सिर्फ दिखाने के लिए मैं यहाँ पे इनको ऊपर लगा देता हूँ ताकि सारी अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्लियर हो हम लोगों को कि कौन सी वायर कहाँ जा रही है. ओके, सो वील फिक्स दिस टू sensors. Okay, now let's begin. So what we have is the rightmost pin of the IR sensor is this a VCC, and the middle one is ground, and the leftmost pin is output. So from the leftmost pin we will take the output and which will directly go into the input of the Arduino. तो सबसे पहले हम लोग क्या करते हैं, अपने मोटर ड्राइवर का कनेक्शन करते हैं. ओके, वेयर इज दैट स्क्रू ड्राइवर. ये हमने अपनी लेफ्ट मोटर लगा ली है, राइट मोटर लगा ली है. अब हम लोग अपनी लेफ्ट मोटर लगाएंगे. और ये हमारी लेफ्ट मोटर भी फिक्स हो गई. अब सबसे पहले हम लोग पावर सप्लाई लेंगे. So now we will take the power supply. Purple one is 5 volt and the blue one is ground. We will take it here. The purple one is 5 volt and the blue one is ground. Okay, so far so good. Now we will give the power supply to our sensors. As I've told you earlier, the rightmost is the VCC and the middle one is ground. So we'll take it accordingly. Okay, good. Now we will give the power supply to our second sensor. White one is VCC, we'll take the white one as a VCC. Okay, now we'll give the power supply to our motor driver. Five volt is orange and the yellow one is ground. As I've told you, the middle two pins are the ground and the leftmost two pins are the 5 volt supply and the rightmost two pins are the 9 volt supply. so it will go straight away into the 5 volt supply and the ground is yellow. Okay, now we will give the 12 volt supply. As it is already given here, the red wire is connected to the white wire, and white wire would be and the white wire would be the 12 volt supply. So gray would be the ground and the white wire would be 12 volt supply. Okay, now we'll take the inputs from the two sensors. Input from the sensor 1, this is the left sensor, so input from the sensor 1 would be going into the pin number 2, and input from the sensor 2 would be going into the pin number, sorry it was a mistake, it is pin number 2, and the input from the right sensor would be going into the pin number 3. Now we'll give the input to the motor driver from the Arduino. The left motor would be receiving the pin 8 and 9, and the right motor would be receiving the pin 10 and 11. Okay, so the circuit has been completed, you can see here. Now I will again once again explain all the current. Now I will once again explain all the connections. First we have taken the input power supply, and the power supply would be gone to the two IR sensors. Now and then again we have given the power supply to our motor driver, and then there is 12 volt power supply, and then this is the 5 volt power supply. Now we have connected the motor output of the motor driver to the two motors. These are two other wires, and then we have given the input. There's the pin number 8 and 9, 10, 11 has been used to give the input to the motor driver, and then we have taken the output from the IR sensors to the pin number 2 and 3 for the left sensor and the right sensor respectively. Now we will look at the code. Now we will look at the code of this project. Thank you. Okay everyone, now we will look at the code of the line following robot. So as I have told you earlier, I have used two sensors, SEN1, SEN2, and the pin number and the output from the sensor would be going into the Arduino onto the pin number 2 and 3. I have used two motors. The left motor has been given pin number 10 and 11, and the right motor has been given pin number 8 and 9. In the world setup, I have set all the motor output as the output, because the motor has been given the output signal from the Arduino, and we have to give the input signal as the sensor. So from the sensor, we will receive the input to the Arduino. So that's why I have set the sensor pin as input. Now we will look at the main code. So as I've told you, in the neutral state, when our IR sensor is not receiving any signal, that it is checking the black background. I've told you earlier that I am taking a white strip onto the black background. So first I have checked that whether the
So when both the signals are giving low input, then we'll make our bot to run straight. लेकिन अगर हमारा जो राइट सेंसर है या फिर जो हमारा फर्स्ट नंबर का सेंसर है, जो लेफ्ट सेंसर है, अगर वो कुछ भी डिटेक्ट करता है तो हम उसको लाइन से अवे की तरफ मूव करने की कोशिश करेंगे. सो वी हैव यूज दिस लाइंस ऑफ कोड. और सिमिलरली अगर हमारा जो राइट सेंसर है वो कुछ भी डिटेक्ट करता है या वो कुछ भी सिग्नल डिटेक्ट करता है, तो हम लोग उसको वापस से लाइन में लाने की कोशिश करेंगे. सो दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल कोड. यू कैन मेक द कनेक्शन एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू अर्लियर, एंड यू कैन डायरेक्टली अपलोड दिस कोड एंड योर बॉट वुड बी वर्किंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन. विद दिस वील एंड दिस वीडियो, एंड आई होप यू आर एबल टू मेक दिस बॉट. थैंक यू.